This is my 1871 BSA that I picked up abroad. Hard to read that symbol there, but almost everything else is marked. The wood is pretty beat up. I don't have the bayonet. Looks to be authentic.